I am here to say that I am proud to enthusiastically support and endorse Senator Ed Markey for re-election to the United States Senate. Ed Markey is a proud and strong progressive champion for working families, not just in Massachusetts, but across the country. And his leadership in authoring the Green New Deal along with me and carrying it in the United States Senate is emblematic of the kind of work that he does for working families across the country. In so many conversations that I've had with Ed, it is so abundantly clear the path that he has paved for all of us to be here in this moment and to continue to push for change in the future as well. When I first got to Congress and we started to discuss big, bold plans, a solution on the scale of the crisis, many members shied away. A lot of people said, we can't do too much, we can't go too fast in order to pursue change for the American people. And Ed Markey was one of the few people that had the courage to stand up and take a chance, on a freshman congresswoman, and take a chance on this plan. And so I think it's so emblematic of who Ed Markey is. He knows exactly what communities need to be centered. He knows about the issues of our time. And he's not just resting on his record of this of the past, but he's aggressively pursuing an agenda for the future. And that's what a progressive, and that's what progressivism is all about. Ed Markey, I know, is one of the strongest progressives that we have in the United States Senate. And in a time right now, when we have to have conversations not just about holding this administration accountable, but changing the Democratic Party for the future, Ed Markey has a very critical role in making sure that climate change, as well as a bevy of other issues, healthcare and beyond, are critical core issues in how we fight for working people and working families in the United States. So I hope you'll join me in supporting him. But I, for one, am very proud to support and endorse Ed Markey for re-election.